Hello everyone, I'm Lucy. In this video, I will show you how to install and use this adjustable boost module. It has a wide input voltage range of 5 to 32 volts, and a wide output voltage range of 5 to 35 volts. It is perfect for repairing the boost circuit on hashboards like Antminer, Whatsminer, and so on. I will use it to repair the 25V boost circuit on this S19 Pro Hydro hash board. Step 1. Remove the damaged boost chip. Step 2. Power on the hash board and check the polarity of the input and output terminals. Capacitor C37 is the input terminal. After measuring, we can see that the positive is on the right side, and the negative is on the left. This small capacitor is the output terminal. Its positive is on this side, and the negative is on the other side. Let's move on to the adjustable boost board. Its IN plus is the positive pole of the input terminal, and IN minus is the negative pole. On the right, out plus indicates the positive pole of the output terminal, and out minus indicates the negative pole. Next, connect it as I demonstrated. Alright, the cables are connected. Now I'll power on the hash board again and measure the voltage. We can see that the voltage is around 21 volts, but this is supposed to be a 25 volts boost circuit. We can adjust it with this knob. Turning it clockwise decreases the voltage, while turning it counterclockwise increases the voltage. Great! The voltage has been adjusted to around 25 volts. Finally, we'll secure the soldered adjustable boost board to the hash board. It should be noted that there are 4 pins on the back of it, which cannot touch the copper conductor or other components, otherwise it will cause a short circuit. We can place it on the back of the hash board and fix it with hot melt glue. Okay, I will continue to demonstrate how to use it to repair the 18 volts boost circuit on this S19 hash board. Likewise, the first step is to remove the damaged boost chip. Then, power on the hash board and confirm the polarity of the input and output terminals. Capacitor C51 is the input terminal. By measuring, we can see that the right side is the positive pole, and the left side is the negative. Capacitor C1314 is the output terminal. The right side is the negative, and the left side is the positive. Now, connect the adjustable boost board to the hash board. Okay, the connection's all done. Let's power it on again and measure the voltage. Oh, the voltage is around 14 volts, but this is supposed to be an 18 volts boost circuit. So, what do we do? Yes, we can adjust it with the knob. Good, the adjustment is successful. For convenience, we still need to secure it to the hash board. Remember, choose a location on the back of the hash board, where there are fewer components and circuits. Okay, that's the installation and usage method for the adjustable boost module. If you have any questions, you can contact us through the contact information on this page, or leave a message in the comments. Thank you, everyone.